woke up one morning, saw 1 million views.
10,000 subscribers.
I woke up one morning, saw 1 million
views.
Yeah.
Oi. 10,000 subscribers and 1 million views. Who would have thought? Hello, wonderful peoples. Thank you very much for following me. Thank you very much for greeting me in the streets. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your likes. I appreciate it very, very much. Even though subscribers is just like a number count on a screen, in real life, if only like 5 of you approach me and say, hey, you're from YouTube, right? That makes me feel like I have a billion subscribers. And honestly, the subscribers is just a number, but what really counts for me is the views. I remember when I started this YouTube channel, I was posting videos, but nobody was watching. So for this year, I feel like it has started off very well. I have moved to Rwanda. I'm starting my business. I've ordered my equipment. I'm just patiently waiting for it. In the meanwhile, I just keep hustling, keep working hard, and I'll keep doing my best to update you all. So in the next coming months, expect some awesome content right here from Rwanda. I have enough inspiration every time when I'm here. There is so much of Rwanda that I want to show you. You have no idea how much it is changing. Even for me, it feels like it is like a brand new city right now. I look forward to the next journey that's gonna be happening right here in Rwanda. Stay tuned for the next episode. I would like to see you in the next video. Muramuche.
I woke up one morning, saw 1 million views. 1 million views. 1 million views. I woke up one morning, saw 1 million.